Well, hello there, Chosen. Welcome into the service of the gods. As I am a believer myself, I am happy to be the one to guide you. Theodore's the name, but little old me is not relevant here. You are. I'm here to tell you of some basic rules and hand over any divine objects that may have been bestowed upon you. First and foremost, the cosmic seed. Yes, Thea is far from a land of prosperity. Darkness was defeated long ago, but it is not gone. It lurks in the corners and attacks at night. The shattering tears the earth asunder, and a scorching light takes hold of folk without protection. The seed, and others like it, is a gift of the divine. A piece of the cosmic tree itself. It can grant great boons, and it allows you to set up a village and provide divine protection there. But if you wish for the life of a traveler, or if you are skilled enough to create another seed one day, this seed can be used to forge divine artifacts, or even bring back a comrade from the clutches of death. Indeed, you'll catch on fast. Without the seed or different means that other factions may possess, a village attracts the cursed light and is taken by it within days. And if somehow that does not happen, terrors of darkness will drive your folk insane. This is how it has been in Thea for many centuries now. It is why we struggle still to survive just another day. I may pop up now and again to tell you things, but for now, you must take your first steps into this hostile land. Remember to check for resources on the map for gathering. Set up camp for craft and cooking, and check your inventory to make sure you are well equipped. Here, have some wood, so you may heal when camping. My advice is to explore, learn the ropes, and only then decide on a settlement.